Eagle Rock Loop is a 30-plus mile hike, which takes you across the Ouachita Mountains, located in Arkansas and continuing into Oklahoma. This trail takes you across many mountain ranges and across many watering sources. We had to pack accordingly. This trip would not be an easy one.
So what's decent, let's see.
Our journey begins on Thanksgiving Day.
We're gonna do 220, this is a 569. Then we're doing a 220, a 230, and then a 362. And then we're camping out.
Arkansas was rugged and enduring, a true test of our body and mind. Although the trail was marked every few hundred feet, it was very easy to get turned around, lost, or disoriented. With no roads for miles, no buildings, and only people every once in a while, our safety was a major concern, and navigation was very important. Thank you. As we approached the end of our trip, we truly appreciated the sights, sounds, feelings, everything that the forest gave us. It was beautiful to unplug, disconnect, and log out. We didn't have to worry who was president, what religion you belonged to, or how much money you had in your bank account. The simple necessities of life are what truly, truly matter.